The colony has gained the trust of the society by successfully completing their requests and assisting whenever possible. To formalize this friendship, envoys from both parties meet on neutral ground to sign the alliance agreement.
We may now form the Federation.
Against all odds, resilience, cooperation, and determination have triumphed. The majority of the Wasteland have joined the Federation, and your rivals are forced to admit defeat. Celebrations and the sounds of fireworks echo throughout the torn landscape, providing a small respite for the weary and a glimmer of hope to those who yearn to restore the world to its former glory.
A big, colorful van, so full of goods it's creaking under its own weight, has driven up to the gate.
requests available. There are survivors at the gate.
Ragged bunch shuffles slowly towards the gate.
We won't. hostiles have taken over an outpost. We have bandits at the gate. Colonists died.
van's parked outside the gate. A man dressed...
Request timed out.
I know you.
There are survivors at the gate.
A ragged bunch. Shuffle slow.
Colonists die.
Vans parked outside the gate. A man dressed... Thank you.
Run. Outpost is now complete. There are survivors at the gate.
Ragged bunch.
We won the battle. We have bandits at the gate.
An unusually aggressive group of bandits marches towards the gate. The colony has received a message from engineers at a defense outpost. They seem to want the colony's opinion on a recent breakthrough with the Doomsday Bunker Project. Meteor storms and other falling wreckage can leave the colony in rough shape. Shards from the shattered moon and malfunctioning satellites are a common sight, and there is little one can do about it.
Roger.
Outpost is now complete.
A van approaches the gate, squeaking and creaking under the heavy load inside.
survivors at the gate.
A ragged bunch shuffles slowly towards the gate.
Yes? Showtime. Yes? Going in.
Something unusual.
Thank you.
On it.
We won the battle. Hostiles defeated. Production restored.
Okay.
All won the battle. Hostiles defeated.
Sounds good.
Production restored. outpost is now complete.
Everything we once knew is gone. We've become drifters, roaming the wasteland.
Hostiles have taken over an outpost. Colonists died. Colonists die. Colonists die. Colonists died. Colonists died. Colonists died. Colonists died. Colonists die. Colonists die. Colonists die.
One of the colonists.
Colonists died. 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 Colonists die. Colonists die. Colonists die. Colonists die.
Organized large-scale bandit attacks are usually rare, as most groups are not only bickering with societies, but amongst each other, keeping their numbers low. But lately, there's been a notable shift, as more and more devastating attacks have been taking place around the wasteland.
What's up? What do we have here? Colonists died. Colonists died. Colonists died. Colonists died.
A colonist has been acting up.
colonists die. All right.
The atmosphere is definitely tense. Most societies around these parts have decided to attend, if for no other reason than to keep an eye on each other.
Can't complete order. Huh? Colonists died. Reporting in. All right. Yes? Engaging hostile. Yep. Attacking target. How may I help you? Locked and loaded. Huh? Showtime. Thank you. There are survivors at the gate.
A ragged but.
A van approaches the gate, squeaking and creaking under the heavy load inside.
Yes? Engaging hostile. Sorry, can't do that. Yes? complete the order. Orders. Locked and loaded.
A van's parked outside the gate.
An enemy is approaching our specialist. Sorry, can't do that. Specialist. Yes? Not going to happen. We won the battle.
The bandits are finally defeated, although no one believes this was the last of them. The high-grade equipment, tactics they used, and sheer manpower proves that this faction is something new and dangerous.
Okay. We've reached a milestone. approaching our specialist. Colonist died.